Only the savage regard the endurance of pain as the measure of worth.
Thank you. Regrettably, the creature has to die for its image to be properly captured. The subjects of art often suffer.
A restless seeker on private business arrived in the misery-infested land. She, despite ignorance, uncertainty, and unhappiness in her own life, could not endure to see them suffering. She began to fight against the savage murderers, abusers, and defilers without quite knowing why or for whose sake she truly fought, or how the struggle would end.